I know you're in here. I can feel it. The area is under corporation jurisdiction.
I fucking hate this city! Leave me alone!
And cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top-grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber cycle's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
No. Interesting.
descent. Guard, what's next for the Japanese colossus?
Mom sent you?
Thanks.
It's good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled all his meetings out of the office today. The office meaning here, so nobody will bother us.
Mike,
bother
we're
us
talking about
what,
the cornerstone
exactly?
of my platform.
You'll know
I'm not doing
mean.
A U-turn just because Night Corp. No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson.
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over. We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Why me, of all people? Wouldn't rather have a detective look into it?
Prefer to use tried and tested contacts.
Can't blame you.
Former mayor's death? You unraveled that mystery. I trust you'll be able to crack this one as well.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know, NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media'd descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Intruder, take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
Said you passed out?
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss too.
Security look into this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
This security outfit, SSI, who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
No clue yet. Anyone besides SSI come to mind readily?
Weldon Holt? He's my main rival. Fighting for the same seat at the table.
Holt's poll numbers have been dropping.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Anything else you want to tell me? Or think maybe you should?
Nope, that about covered it. Liz?
It seems like everything. It's unlikely we'll learn anything anyway.
Honey, please. I'm sure V'll turn something up. So, you got all you need for now?
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Right behind you.
We can start where Jeff spotted our uninvited guest. I have to admit, sometimes I get fed up with all of this.
Politics?
So far, we've managed to effectively turn down offers to work with Nightcorp, Biotechnica, Arasaka.
So far, you say?
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise, that'd be the real victory. Jeff's office, control room, storage, and flea market crammed into one.
Tight bites. You and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Elections. You don't even have time to think about food, so you just order whatever's quickest. But yes, it's true, Jeff hasn't eaten anything else recently. This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
For Perales.
We are paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's cheaper that way.
Iron. This Jeff's?
Mine, actually. This is where we sleep.
Wedding pic? Interesting backdrop.
I wanted blue roses, so we ordered a whole truckload.
Blue roses. You sure? Roses in this picture look pretty red to me.
Oh, of course, you're right. They didn't have blue roses, I forgot.
Blood stains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? Is it yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably. Bullet holes. Cocked up. Someone tried to patch up the bullet holes. Assuming neither of you had anything to do with this.
No, of course not.
Broken?
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
Happened to the screen a lot, or to any of the others?
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? Didn't see it?
No? What?
Never mind.
My den before the campaign, a place to focus, relax.
Doesn't look it anymore.
Security had to set up somewhere. One of the many small sacrifices I've had to make. This was the first, but it won't be the last.
It looks like SSI's employees knew about the break-in. Meds. Intruder make a beeline here after Jeff. Think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects. More and more. Ever since this terrorist started stalking me.
Violating our privacy. Sons of bitches! Under my own roof!
Ever noticed anything out of the ordinary? Suspicious?
That they're violating our trust? Watching our every move? That they'd concealed a goddamn secret room full of spy stuff in our own apartment?
So you didn't notice, okay? Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I'm not letting any more of those freaks set foot! Ugh, my head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
Prehistoric, but doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around. See if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Thank you.
it for?
Connected to the wall-mounted screens. Wonder where else these cables run.